You could probably figure the ball has to hit the ground. This is due to Newton's second law of motion.
The law of motion states that an object acted on by an unbalanced force will accelerate in the direction of the force with the acceleration equal to the force divided by the mass.
Huh?
So basically, if two forces act on an object, the object will go in the direction of the greater force. Bye!